In Rippling's Series C funding round, the huge amount of $250 million was the closing amount. The press release explaining this successful round was released in October of year 2021. What Rippling has accomplished is that this last batch of round funding pushed the company's total value to $6.5 billion. For more about this, you can find out on our website, fundingsavvy.com/blog, by clicking on the link in the description of this video. Also, you can find us on Facebook and you can like us if you want. What has become enticing is the fact that instead of looking up competitors for Rippling, the company's founder Parker Conrad has compared the company to Salesforce. To dig a bit deeper, Rippling is where IT and human resources comes together and finds a simplistic happy medium. Yes, Rippling acts as an app where a multitude of resources are available in app form. On Rippling's website, it is stated that anyone can have their entire workflow compliance in one swift unified system. Parker Conrad founded Rippling in year 2016, and the company has around 501 to 1,000 employees. And this number is growing. The investors who led the huge Series C funding closeout were Y Combinator, Kleiner Perkins, Threshold, Founders Fund, and Initialized Capital. And oddly enough, the founder has been talking about how much he wants the company to grow even more. However, Conrad can say this because most of the IT and human resources software out there currently, well, some of it has been created by Conrad. While merging this company is not in the talks, investors should look towards the companies Rippling has as clients. Like Compass Coffee, Superhuman, High Noon, and Double Good. Rippling's other competitors would be Paychex Flex, Payker, Paylocity, Paycom, ADP Workforce Now, Workday HCM, Bamboo HR, Zenefits, UKG Pro, Salesforce, and Gusto. However, this competitor list is so long that it may be impossible to list every company who would see Rippling as a competitor. By the way, don't forget to click the subscribe button as well, so you will receive updates from us. That's it for now. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.